Hello everyone! So today is the first video in a series that I am restarting. So last year I tried to do some decluttering videos, but I didn't make it very far in the whole series. But I have so much stuff this year that I just know right off the top of my head I can count at least 20 main categories in my house that need just completely decluttered. And gone through and everything like that. And the first place we are starting with is my everyday makeup bag. So this is it right here. It is overflowing because I also have stuff sitting here right beside it on my desk. So my makeup counter in the bathroom, oh, here's another thing, is kind of a disaster. I leave getting ready for work or school to the very last minute that I can, and it's a very bad habit. I'm trying to break that this year. So if you hear any noises, my washer is running. Another bad habit I have is anytime I get my BoxyCharm, as soon as I film my video, I automatically take any makeup that I get out of it straight into the bathroom and throw it with my everyday makeup because I want to test it out immediately. Especially with like palettes, that's a big thing. Is palettes. So a lot of these I know I haven't used in at least 2 months, but they're just sitting there. So I don't necessarily want to get rid of those in there, the palettes, but I need to move them to a different location, to my makeup storage or something, because I haven't been doing my makeup lately because it's so overwhelming in there. So we're going to try to break that down. And a lot of my actual makeup and stuff, I know, like foundation bottles and stuff are in here that are empty that I just haven't done anything with. So we're going to take care of that today. Let's start with these palettes, get them out of the way. So the main one that I've been using on the daily is this palette right here. It's the Beauty Bakery Proof is in the Pudding eyeshadow palette. I've been using this basically every day since I got it. You guys saw me unbox it in my FabFitFun box. So this one is definitely staying. I've used that basically every single day. Like, I love it. This one, it's the Real Her 2 shadow palette, Do Your Squats. I love this palette. It's a great winter palette. The main reason I had it out lately is I was out of stuff for my eyebrows, so I was using some of the shades in here, mixing them, that were working perfect on my eyebrows. But as soon as I got some brow powder, I quit using this one really. So I haven't used it for a good while, so it's going to go in my room, but I do love it. It's one of my favorites. This one I basically switch to when I'm not using the put-in palette. It's the Marvelous Mauves from Dose of Colors. I'm blinding you, I apologize. So this will stay as well. And I think these two palettes are going to be my main ones. I might keep one or two of the others in the bathroom, but probably just those two if I can. This one can go into storage. It's my Graveyard Girl palette. Absolutely love this palette. It's one of my favorites. And I use it from time to time, but I try not to use it because I don't think you can get these anymore, and it's my favorite and I don't want to use it up. I want to keep it forever. So this is going to go back in my storage. This one can go in storage as well. It's my Violet Voss Essentials Pro Series palette. I got this in my BoxyCharm. I do really like it. It's just not shades that I work with every single day. This is my Fairy Tale Storybook Cosmetics Red Riding Hood palette. I do really like this, but again, it's certain shades that I don't wear every day, so it can go in storage. This I have been using every single day. It's the Brow Bar little True Glam Brow Makeover Kit. That's what I started using for my brows, so it's staying. This one I was using for a long time, the Cover Effects. It's their contour palette, the Perfect Your Face palette. But I switched to some individual products that I've been wanting to try to use up, so this is going to go back in my storage. This is my current mascara, the Big Ego Tarte mascara. I keep this on standby. I switch between the two. It's the Better Than Sex mascara. Love it. It's a classic. Oh, there's still product in that. I thought that was empty. Okay. This foundation I'll keep because it was empty, I thought, but product must have gone down into it. So, I'll keep this in there because it's literally almost gone and I'll use it up before I open the new one I just bought. Let's see, this I haven't really used that much. I use it every now and then. I haven't been using highlighters a lot lately. It's the Fenty Beauty, Kilowatt Freestyle Highlighter Duo. I'm gonna put this into storage. I do love it, but I just don't use it that much. This is an Anastasia Beverly Hills Clear Brow Gel, and I don't really use this. I do really like it. I just don't use clear brow gels that often. And I'm trying to use up the little brow gel that's in this as well. So I'm gonna put this into storage. Let's see. This shouldn't even be in here. This is skincare. I'm keeping this, but it's not staying in this pile. Okay. This is from BYS. It's the Brow Definition Kit. Basically, the shadows, the colors that I use are gone. So this is going to go because this is pretty old. Anyways, it's a couple years old. So I'm going to trash this. There we go. This is a highlighter from Wet n Wild. It'll go into storage. It's more of a spring shade. This is my butter bronzer from Physicians Formula. I'm not sure when I'm going to do that yet. This is the one I've been using on the regular, the Too Faced Chocolate Soleil. I'll keep this. This foundation is empty as well. It's the e.l.f. It's my favorite right now. It's the flawless satin finish. And it's in the color Natural, and the one I bought yesterday is in the wrong shade. Great. Okay, so that's empty. It can go in the trash. This blush and this blush here are the two I use on the regular, like switching back and forth. So I'm going to keep both of these. This is a Note blush, and this is Ciate London. It's like a highlighter blush duo. this mascara... I'm going to put in the storage. It's just for, like, fun effects. It's the Maybelline Big Colossal, but it's in a purple shade. These two powders are going to stay. This is the Becca Translucent Hydra Mist Powder, and this is my Airspun Powder. My Airspun is literally almost out, and I've been switching between the two, trying to use them both up so I can buy another Airspun. Not a big fan of the Becca one, but I don't want to just get rid of it. I want to use it up, so... Alright, let's see. My Hoola, I use it a lot too, because I'm trying to finish it up. So I'll keep this in here. I'm actually going to put my butter bronzer in storage until I use up the other two. This is my current concealer, the Believe Beauty in Ivory. I love it. It's so good. This CoverGirl one is super old, so it's going to be trashed. This Kevin Acoin Expert Mascara is really good. I think it's almost used up, so I'm going to use it up, and then I'll get rid of that. This is Grandma's. I don't know why it's in there. Alrighty. Oh my gosh, there's so much stuff. This is a setting spray. It can stay. This is skincare, so it shouldn't be in here. Where did I put my other skincare product? I don't know. You can sit there. Let's see. This foundation is clearly empty. That's a serum. This foundation I'm going to put in the storage. It's not my shade right now. Let's see. This foundation is empty, so it can go. That's a hair clip. Oh my gosh, guys, there's still so much crap in here. This concealer is almost gone, so I'm going to use it up and then get rid of it. It's the Tarte Reinforced of the Sea. This is really good stuff. I love it. This is my current eyeliner, the Jessie's Girl Liquid Liner. It's really good for wings. This one I really like as well. It's the Roller Lash Eyeliner. If you really want big dramatic wings, that's the one for you. The Kat Von D liner I'll keep in there as well. This Mellow Precise Pen Eyeliner. There's still a pretty good amount of product. I'll keep it in there just because I know it needs to go soon, so I'll use it up the best I can. This next one is empty. I think there might be a little bit left in there, but it's so old, it just needs to go. This mascara is really old, this Olmay One Coat Extreme Length. It can go. It's my favorite lip color right now, the Dose of Colors Nude Mood. It's my favorite nude. I love it. I'm mixing everything. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is all lip colors. This NARS lip pencil, I don't use that often. It can go into storage. This is one of my favorite reds, so I'll save it. It's from Wet n Wild. This NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream, I'll keep. I like it a lot. This is an Infallible Pro Matte Gloss, which I haven't been wearing lately, but I love it, so it's going to go in the storage. This I've recently started wearing. I just found it in my bag. It's a Lorac Pro Liquid Lipstick, and it's in the color Wisteria. It's really nice. I'll keep it. My Kat Von D Liquid Lip in Lolita. I'll keep it in my bag as well. It's a good nude. Let's see. This Brow Definer, I used it once. It's from Milo, and it completely broke. So it can go in the trash. I kept it because there was a spoolie on the end, but now I have a brush that has a spoolie, so... this is... Are you broken too? No. Okay, this is a black retractable eyeliner. I don't use this often, but it's the only one I have, so I keep it in here just so I can grab it if I do need it. This NYX Liquid Suede Cream Lipstick, I'm not the biggest fan of. I don't like the texture or anything, so I'm going to completely get rid of it. I'm not going to trash it. But I'll take it to school and let my friends pick through it. Any makeup I decide I don't want throughout this series. This lip gloss, I don't wear lip gloss in winter, so it can go into storage. It's from Wet n Wild. I really like it. Here's a Physicians Formula Liquid Lip, which I really love as well. It's very similar to the Tarte Birthday Suit one. I can't remember the exact name of that. It's probably in here because it's my favorite. But it's going to go in the storage right now because I'm trying to use up. Oh no, that Tarte one's in my bathroom. I just realized where it was. Shit. What to do with this one? This MAC mascara is really old and I wasn't a fan of it, so it's going to go. This Rimmel one is pretty good. I don't remember how well I like it on, so I'm going to try it. I'll probably try it today, and if I decide I don't like the texture, I'll get rid of it. This Maybelline concealer, I'm going to use up and then get rid of it. This Stila one liquid lipstick is really good, but it's more of a spring shade. It's too light for me in the winter. Lash adhesive, I'll keep it. These I don't really use. I need to play with them more, but I don't really use these like cream eyeshadows in the winter, because I feel like they crack a lot on my face in the winter. It's weird. But I'll save these for summer and try them. This is a little blush. The Lychee Plus Gold from Seraphine. I really like this. But again, I'm using the other two, so I'll put it in the storage. I'm just gonna grab handfuls and go. Another hair clip. More lash adhesive. They're both clear. That packaging looks a lot newer than this one, so I'm going to trash it because I think it's old. This is a little Tarte sample, which I don't remember what it is, but I'm going to keep it. This is a primer from Milk, which I need to give a try. This is a lip liner, which is the only one I have, so I'm gonna keep it in there. Another hair clip. It's where my hair clips went, apparently. Again, this is a cream, like eyeshadow. So I'm gonna save it till summer because that's when I like using those. This Pore Professional primer is really old, so I'm gonna throw it away. I'm not a fan of it either. This is probably my favorite red that's not a full liquid lip. From L'Oreal, and I just replaced it because Walmart's not going to sell this color anymore, so I just replaced it, so I'll keep that in there. That's a face mask. It doesn't need in there. This is a little Physicians Formula highlighter, which I love, so I'll keep it in there in case I want a highlight. This little sample, what are you? I'm going to put these little sample lipsticks in my room. And I'll try them eventually. This MAC Prep and Prime, I'm gonna put in my room because I have like two primers in there now. This lip liner from Bite. I think it's a lip liner. Maybe. I don't know. I haven't worn it for a while, but I like that shade, so I'll put it in my room. This is from Too Faced, and it's a red lipstick. It's just a regular lipstick. I don't wear regular lipsticks often, but when I do, it's usually red, and this is my go-to shade. So I will keep it, but I don't think I'll keep it in my makeup bag. This is a Rimmel lipstick, and it's in Dusty Rose. It's a really natural, nice shade. I use it when I want those no-makeup days. Too Faced Melted Chocolate. I'm going to keep that in there and use it up the next little while because it's starting to smell, but it's not too bad right now. But I know it needs to go before long. This Buxom lip gloss I'm going to keep in my room. We're almost done, guys, I promise. Another hair clip. Let's see, what is this? Ooh, a lip balm. I'll keep that at my desk, actually. I need a new lip balm. This Tarte blush in Feisty, I love. I'll keep it in there in case I want something different between the two I have. And then a miniature Better Than Sex mascara, which I will keep in the bathroom because it's starting to dry up, but it needs used up. So, yeah, I did pretty good. My makeup bag is absolutely disgusting. So before I put anything back in this, I'm going to clean it and wash my hands. But out of everything, I basically split that in half, which I'm really happy about. I have a lot of lip products, but I like a variety of lip products, you know? So I'm really happy with that. And a good amount, there was a good amount that went in the trash as well. But as of decluttering and fully getting rid of something, like donating it or whatever, there's only one product. But I would say there was a good handful that went in the trash. And I mean, there's a good handful here that was skincare as well. So that didn't count, because that's a different video. I have hiccups, I'm sorry. But yeah. So I'm going to end this here. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to do a video here in the coming weeks of actually organizing this, because I don't want to just keep it in a bag on my counter. I want to actually organize it nice. So you'll see that coming up. But I'm going to end this here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like. Let me know what you want to see me declutter next. And yeah, I think that's it for today's video. I'll see you tomorrow with a really fun and different video planned. And yeah, I love you guys, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.